working back from the base of that. This exercise is for wheelchairs, so we're going to be working on the upper body. We're going to be doing two exercises. You're going to be doing front raises, lateral raises. As you can see, I'm going to use weights, but I know some people may not be able to, so I'm going to lateral raise. You can just lift it up like that, okay, using one weight, like that, or no weights, just using their arms as the resistance. There we go. With the lateral raise, you can use the weights, like that, or lateral resistance using their own arms. There you go. And remember, you don't have to try and get it all the way up. If you can't, it's fine. Get as high as you can. If it's there, that's okay. Just get it up. Alright, so we're going to do 3 sets of each with 10 reps on each set. So we're going to start off with the front raises. So just lift them up. 1, 2, 3. Well done. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Now you go lateral raise. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. That's your first set done. If you need, have a break, have some water, it's fine. Always having a drink of water is always good. So, we're going to go on to our second set. So we're going to go back to front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Well done. Now, back to raise. Making sure our back is always straight, by the way. Up to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Once again, that is a complete of your second set from here. You can have another drink of water, it's absolutely fine. Yeah. And then pause the video. When you're done, press play. Here we go. Promise. 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Down to the next rate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Hope you like that little routine. We'll have another one. So this is set 1. Done. So enjoy. Have another break. See you back soon.